Now let us look at the example below. The table below shows the number of days of absenteeism in a term. Find the median. Now for us to find the median, you put this value in a table. Days of absent is represented as X, which is our class. 0, 1, 2, 3, 5, and what? 35. Now your frequency is this. Now for us to get the median, we need to get a column for cumulative frequency. That is this. How do we get it? Our first frequency is our first cumulative frequency. Take note. First frequency is the first cumulative frequency. You start in that order. Now, to get the next cumulative frequency, add 14 to the subsequent frequency. So it's going to be 14 plus 5, 19. 19 plus 4, 23. 23 plus 3, 26. 26 plus 3, 29. 29 plus 1, 30. This is how you get your cumulative frequency. Now, you also notice that our last cumulative frequency is our total frequency. So take note. If you look at it now, you discover that our total frequency is even. So what is our median class? You use this formula, n divided by 2. That will give us 15th position. Now, look for 15 in the cumulative frequency column. Go and look for where 15 is. If you get the 15, trace it to the class. Trace it to the class. So what is the value? So if you go there, our 15 is inside 19. This is 14. 15 is inside here. So trace it to the class. If you trace to the class, you are going to have 1. So our median is what? 1. Now, in case if this question is subjective, there's no need drawing all this. All you need to do is to use this table. Just draw another column, another row at the bottom of frequency. That's your cumulative frequency. Just do it. 14. 14 plus 5, 19. 19 plus 4, 23. 23 plus 3, 26. 26 plus 3, 29. 29 plus 1, 30. Just write there in your question paper in the objective. Don't draw this table. It's a waste of time. Or if you still have time, you want to maintain this, no problem. All I need from you is to do the right thing.